अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर हेल्दी, फिट एंड सेफ एट योर होम. माय नेम इज़ मिस आयशा फैजान एंड आई एम योर ग्रेट वन टीचर. नाउ दिस इज़ योर साइंस बुक एंड दिस इज़ योर साइंस कॉपी. ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर साइंस कॉपी. नाउ In the last class, we have done this work till footpath, and now today we have to continue the work. Now today we are going to continue the work. Question number 3. All of you continue the work. In the last class, we have done till footpath. This is question number 2. And now we will continue the work and start doing our work. Question number 3. Now, write the safety rules of the water. This is your question. Now, all of you, do you know the safety rules of the water? What we have to follow when we go for swimming or we go in the water? I have told you before, when you go for swimming, then what you have to do, you must have to use the swimming tube, because swimming tube is beneficial for us when you go for swimming. When you don't swim well, use swimming tube. As I have shown you in the book, this is the swimming tube. When you go for swimming, you must have to use the swimming tube. And what are the safety rules of the water? We have to use the swimming tube when you go for the swimming. And the number 2 point is, always go with an adult when you go for swimming. I have already told you that we must have to go with our brother or sister, with our parents. Don't go alone. हमें अकेले नहीं जाना है, हमें किसी बड़े के साथ जाना है. और जब भी हम स्विमिंग के लिए जाएंगे, we must have to use the swimming tube. Swimming tube use करने से क्या होगा कि हम पानी में डूबेंगे नहीं. Okay? Now, do not play in water. हमें पानी में खेलना नहीं चाहिए. अगर हम पानी में खेलेंगे तो हमारे साथ क्या हो जाएगा, हमारे नाक नोज में पानी चला जाएगा, हमारे मुंह में पानी चला जाएगा. ठीक है, तो पानी में खेलना हमारे लिए सही नहीं है. नाउ यूज स्विमिंग ट्यूब व्हेन यू गो फॉर स्विमिंग. नंबर 2, ऑलवेज गो विद एन अडल्ट फॉर स्विमिंग. नंबर 3, डू नॉट प्ले इन वाटर. दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू कम टू पेज, न्यू पेज. ऑल ऑफ यू राइट डेट एंड सी डब्ल्यू ऑन द टॉप. टूडे इज 14th of December 2020. And do you know what day is today? Today is Monday. And Monday is the first day of the week. And what weather is today? Today is cloudy weather. Cloudy and cold weather. Now, what you have to do? You have to fill in the blanks with blue color. Now, start your work. Number 1, always follow the dash rules. What we have to follow, always we must have to follow the safety rules, because safety rules keep us away from harm. Number 2, always walk on dash. Where we have to walk on the road, we must have to walk on footpath. Now, number 3, use dash crossing when you cross the road. What we have to use when we want to cross the road, we must have to use the zebra crossing. Okay, now number 4, we should not play with dash objects. We should not play with sharp objects. Sharp objects are knife, pen, nail cutter. These all are sharp objects and these are dangerous for us. So do not play with sharp objects. Number 5, do not run on the dash. Where we have to not run? We should not run on the road. This is your classwork. And you have to complete this work in your copy. All of you, do your work on lines and do neat and tidy work. Now, all of you, open page number 79 of your science book. All of you, write date and HW on the top because this is for your homework. Now, first you have to read the question, take the correct answer. Now, very first you have to read the sentence and there are four options given. First you have to read the sentence and then take the correct option. Now, you should not play with sharp objects, fire or dash. We should not play with sharp objects, fire or electrical gadgets, clay, doll or ball. We should not play with electrical gadgets. So what you have to do, you have to take the correct answer and then write it here. Now this is for your homework. Never play on the dash, road, garden, playground, park. We should not play on the road. So what you have to do, you have to take the correct answer and write it here. Now all of you, do you know the traffic lights mean? Now all of you tell me, what is the meaning of the red light? There are three lights in the traffic signal. There are three lights in the traffic signals. Now red, yellow and green, these are traffic lights, these are traffic signals light. And what you have to do, these are the safety rules of traffic. Now what is the meaning of the red light? Red light means stop. Red light means stop. It means you have to stop here. What is the meaning of yellow light? Yellow light means you have to wait. You have to wait. When the light turns green, jab tak light green nahi ho jati, aapko wait karna hai. And what is the meaning of the green light? Green light means go. Go and go right away. What is the meaning of the green light means? Green light means go and go right away. Red light, red light ka meaning hai ki abhi aap ruk jayein. Yellow light ka meaning hota hai abhi aap wait kare jab tak light green nahi ho jati. Aur jab light green ho jati hai to iska kya matlab hai ki aap log chale jayein. ठीक है, तो आप लोगों को ये सेंटेंसेस पढ़ने हैं और फिर उसके बाद आप लोगों को यहाँ पे ट्रैफिक लाइट्स के कलर मेंशन करने हैं. ठीक है, फर्स्ट मैं आपको बता देती हूँ, यू मस्ट स्टॉप व्हेन यू सी द लाइट ऑन द ट्रैफिक सिग्नल. हम कब रुकते हैं? जब हम कौन सी लाइट पे रुकते हैं? तो हम रेड लाइट पे रुकते हैं, तो हमें यहाँ पे रेड लिखना है. वी मस्ट हैव टू राइट रेड हियर. नाउ दिस इज फॉर योर होमवर्क. You have to complete this work at your home. Okay, children, stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.